If just one person believes in you, deep enough and strong enough believes in you, hard enough and long enough, before you knew it, someone else would think, if he can do it, I can do it. Making it two whole people who believe in you, deep enough and strong enough believe in you, hard enough and long enough, there's bound to be some other person who believes in making it a threesome, making it three people you can say. Why not four? And if four whole people, why not more?